Champ is here, Metro Melik of Lansing Made, lansingmade.com, in conjunction with the American Heritage Festival open house at Woldumar Nature Center is the Lansing Model Railroad Club open house at the Lansing Model Railroad Club building. They're hosting their open house and you get to see their trains running on the club's beautiful HO scale layout and the progress on the new multi-level expansion. Spectators can get a bird's eye view of both the layout from the overhead walkway. Trains run using North Coast Engineering Digital Command Control, and the layout is housed in the former Grand Trunk Western Millet Depot. It's really cool. Like, I took my son there last year. We had a lot of fun watching the trains go around in this beautiful cityscape, countryscape, just very well done. So check that out. It's free as well. They are taking donations at the event. That is from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. And if you do check it out, please let them know Lansing Made sent you.